Hey guys, Gifting Phoenix, here with 60 Euro decks. Let's see if we get lucky. I'm just gonna try and blast through these. I have all those. So we're looking for some. I think golden cards. Legendary is always good. Yeah, Stampede. That's a good card. I need one. Okay, a lot of Eggnappers. Steam Surgers. Here it comes. Well, at least we got our Eggnapper. Some of these commons I don't think I have. Or this rare the turn. I mean, it's pretty decent, even if I'm not getting legendary. Wow, that was a very elemental deck. 4 to 5 cards. Boom! Another Steam Surger. Golden Volcano. That looks badass. Now Golden Legendary. Gotta try and blast through these. Another 4 to 5. I wonder if we're gonna get like an all 4 pack. It's elemental related. Primordial Glyph. That is good, and I also didn't have that. There's a lot of epics, I think, in this set. So I'm really happy. Epic. Oh, cool. Golden Dynomancer. I actually do like that card. I think it's fun to use. I have, like, a plain one, but Golden's always good. Yeah, they fucking have sex. It's a golden. Alright, legendary.
Golden Comet.
God, just imagine if all these Eggnappers were any other rarity. The Servant Kills. I think Shaman is a lot of fun to play. With all these element discovery things. I think those are a lot more fun than compared to like the Gorilla Battle Max. That was fun too, but I guess since these are new maybe. Oh, I needed that too. That card is really good. That's a better fellow in my opinion. Some mid-range hunters. You get a good old pirate deck. Supposed encounter. See that from time to time. Ironhide, terrible. Another Dire Horn. Is it my third or fourth one? Is the rare. Okay. That nesting rack is usually pretty easy. Come on. Legendary, please. 25 packs on. That's a good rare. I don't think I actually have that one. The bad packs out of the way so that we can move on to the good ones. other pack has at least one egg hammer. And the ones that don't have, like, two to... Oh, yes! Yeah! And boom, boom! Legendary. Oh, right. Tyrantus. I don't have a, so... Who knows? Maybe... That card will be... Good someday? Man, that took 30 packs. I think we'll get... I think we'll get one more. The average is 1 in 3 packs. And we've done alright. Fine Cleaver, I like that. I don't think I have that. Let's change our card back. This one is not lucky. Can we find the... There's the egg napper again. Nerf it, that card's overpowered. Those are base. Epic! Oh, a meteor! I don't think I have that. It looks fun though. I've seen Crypt destroyed by it a few times. Huh? Golden rare! Hey, that looks pretty good. You know, their art has been fairly good on this expansion. Another rare.
Golden Coleman!
Yeah, I don't know about that one. But their animations are pretty cool on the golden cards. Alright, we got that book. Oh, cool. Sun Genesis. There is a way. I'm certain there's a way to make that work in a Sun Genesis deck. It'll be fun. There's the Egg Napper. Right, 20 packs go, so we probably get a legendary. No, we do not. We got our egg napper. I don't know, that has an egg in the picture, so it's close. 20 pack or 18 packs to go. Legendary. Mana pools, and... Huh? Alright, epic. And Tar Lord. Oh, I like that card. I think that card's fun. And good. That constructed good. Casual or wild good. Fun decks. It's a cool golden rare, but it doesn't, it's too slow. I have played that quest, Disco Lock. I mean, maybe it's good in regular Disco Lock, but not in my experience. I ended up taking that. I think that's, like, in the top 10 worst cards currently being run. Epic! Cool epic! Giant Anaconda. Alright. I think there was a fucking Egg Napper in there too. Oh, baby, a triple! Alright, another Mana Bind and Pirate Destroyer. I think I need those. Gifting Phoenix. Yeah, there are phoenixes in this set. That Frozen Crusher. Oh, epic. I don't think that's as good as Abby Cho. I think that effect is way too bad to see it play. Epic! Epic! Oh, yes! It's a great card. Especially for that top warrior quest. You get the curator. Trying to that. Warrior Deathwing. If you're running one. Crypting Mist, I don't think it's a good card. It almost seems good, but it's not. There's the Ignapper. Some more pirates. Blizzard really wants me to crush the Parameta. Three packs, come on, legendary! Okay, these last packs are gonna have like double legendary, golden legendary.
Golden Coleman! Golden Bear!
Oh, okay. Both of those look pretty cool. And even more pirate destruction. Final pack, here it is. And. No! Epic at least! Wow, I hit the pity timer, I think. With no, I like that card, Spirit Echo. I don't know.